Hello friends, in today's video we are starting an interesting topic that will make you all very interested, because no matter who you are, whether a man or a woman, everyone wants to have sex. You all must be aware of sex, and some of you may have experienced it as well. But have you ever thought how our penis gets erect? In today's video, with the help of 3D animation, we will explain the entire process of penis erection in detail. Firstly, we cut the penis from the front to see its internal structure. After cutting, we can see that there are many veins on the upper part of the penis. In the middle part, there are two large tubes called corpora cavernosa. At the bottommost part, there is a tube called corpus hypogeum, which contains the urethra from where urine and sperm are ejaculated. Where the penis is not erect at that time, at least a small amount of blood flows through the corpora cavernosa, and the veins on the upper part are opened and filled. At this time, the penis is soft and flexible. Now let's see what exactly happens that makes the penis erect and increases in size. When a person gets aroused for sex, there is increased blood flow to the corpora cavernosa of the penis, which causes it to expand and increase in size. As a result of this increase in size, the upper blood vessels of the penis gets compressed, which obstruct the flow of blood. Due to this obstruction in the blood flow, the pressure of the blood increases, which makes the blood vessels tight and also makes the penis erect and increase in size. I hope you understand this topic. If you want to understand any topic with the help of 3D animation, please tell in the comment. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel to watch more interesting videos.